A character actor who appeared in Homeland, Scent of a Woman, and My Cousin Vinny has died. James Rebhorn was 65. His agent says the actor died Friday at his New Jersey home. There are no other details. During his long career, Rebhorn amassed more than 100 TV and film credits. On Homeland, he played the father of CIA officer Carrie Matheson.